Hello, my name is Vincent from AirGunsEurope.com, and in this video I'm going to be telling you about the all-new Gammo Roadster IGT Gen 2 10X or 10X Gen 2. Either way, it's one of the newest air rifles that Gammo makes, and it's got the Gen 2 loading system on it. First, a few years ago, Gammo came up with the 10X loading system, which works perfectly. It relies on a 10-shot rotary magazine, which is really easy to load. You could just load it like this. It's got an indicator on top showing you how many pellets are left inside the magazine. You place it in the holder, and then when you break the barrel, a pin places a pellet through the magazine into the barrel, and it's works perfectly. You could shoot really fast. They placed the 10X loading system on a variety of air rifles. This is the Gammo Quicker. There's also the Gammo Fast Shot with a wooden stock and the Gammo Replay, which is a 45 Joule air rifle. This system, although it worked perfectly, it had only one downside actually, because these air rifles, they do come with a scope, but if you would want to shoot with open sights, it's simply not possible because of this loading system, because it's too high and the magazine is placed vertically. Now, on the new Gammo Roadster, they've got the 10X loading system Gen 2. And it still has a 10-shot rotary magazine. It pretty much works the same as the old version, but this one has got a flat magazine. And when you load this air rifle, you break the barrel, the magazine goes from a horizontal position into a vertical position, and then a pin goes through the magazine and puts a pellet inside of the barrel. I'll be showing you that later on. It's a really nice system. And the beauty about this is that this air rifle comes with Tuglo open sights. So you can shoot with open sights, and still, of course, you can mount a scope on this because it's got the recoil reduction rail on it, which is basically an 11mm dovetail rail. You can place any scope on there. Also, this air rifle has got the IGT gas piston in it. It's got an ambidextrous thumbhole synthetic stock, which is sturdy. It's quite a good grip. It's got the custom action trigger in it, the rubber butt plate, and the Whisper Fusion barrel, which is basically a silenced barrel. Let's take it to the range and test it. Okay, so we're down at the range, ready to test fire the Gammo Roadster. But before we can shoot, of course, we have to load the magazine. Taking it out like this, push this forward, magazine comes out. And then you can load it with 10 pellets. If you have the 5.5mm version, it also loads 10 pellets inside of the magazine. It's really easy. Put a pellet in there, rotate it counterclockwise, and put the next one in. Now, I put 7 in. It's got an indicator up here showing you how many pellets are left inside the magazine. Pretty much important is that you don't dry fire this air rifle. So always look at the indicator how much pellets are left inside of the magazine. And now when I break the barrel, the magazine comes from a horizontal position into a vertical one, like this. Levels out with the barrel, and a pin inside of the loading mechanism pushes a pellet through the magazine inside of the barrel, like that. And now when I put it back, the magazine will come into a horizontal position again. And now it's loaded. The indicator inside of the magazine now says 6. So there are 6 pellets left inside of the magazine and 1 in the barrel, of course. And then you load it like this. You can do that pretty fast. The cocking effort is quite less with this air rifle, making it fun to shoot all day. Now, Gammo says this one has got a muzzle velocity of up to 386 meters per second in 4.5 with a muzzle energy of up to 24 joules. Personally, I think that is quite high. You won't reach that type of speeds, not with using normal pellets anyway. The pellets I'm using today is the H&N Barracuda, which is quite a heavy, good pellet for shooting long distances. This one weighs 0.69 grams. I already put in the weight of this pellet inside of our chronometer. And then we can check its speed with this. Now, it says 236 meters per second with 19.2 joules of muzzle energy. So it's not the muzzle energy and the muzzle speed that Gammo says it has, but it is a powerful air rifle. And it's really fun to shoot all day. It's got the gas piston in there. You could use open sights. You could really simply place a scope on there. And it's both for left and right handed shooters. So it's quite a complete all round good air rifle. We've had some really great success with its predecessor with the Gen 1 magazine on it. It doesn't give any failures or anything like that. They don't break or wear out or anything like that. But spare parts from Gemma are really easily available. So if you would drop this and then this would break, wouldn't be a problem. You could just simply buy a new loading mechanism for this air rifle or a spare magazine if you would lose that or anything like that. Now we've got this air rifle on stock. You could come and visit our store in the Netherlands. Or you could just simply order it online on airgunseurope.com. I hope you enjoyed the video about the Gemma Roadster, and up to next time. See ya!